don't pretend like you're all above this.
There is a very big difference, I would just like to point out, between this lovely array of books and the great work of art and literature that is Wuthering Heights. I mean, they cannot be compared. Oh, here's something for you. Right away. She knew that her heart and soul belonged to Justin.
Why Justin? <That's>...
There's no sexier name than Justin.
Justin.
Oh, Justin. Do it to me, Justin.
Oh, come on.
Sorry. No, come there's on. More. But it wasn't until tonight that she realized Justin also owned her body. I'm sorry. Oh. There is no comparison between this and Wuthering Heights.